Akshara. I am studying in class 3. I am going to show you how to work in Scratch. If you want to create something in Scratch, we should first click the Start Creating button. Then you will see a sketch sprite coming. If you want the sketch sprite, let it like this. If you don't want it, you could delete it. I'm going to say how to add a sprite. To add a sprite, we should click this button. Then there will be all animals, people, fantasy, dance, music, sports, food, fashion, letters. I am going to choose all. In this, we could choose one sprite. If you want to move the sprite's place, click it and drag it where you want to place it. Then I am going to show you how to put backdrop. To put backdrop, we should choose this button. Then you see many backdrops. I want this backdrop. So we should wait for 5 minutes. So the backdrop came, and I'm going to show you how to duplicate a sprite. To duplicate a sprite, there are two ways. One way is that we could go to the sprite list, right click, and you will see duplicate, export, delete. You should press duplicate. Then you see another sprite in the monitor. Then again, the next way is that we should go to the sprite option, then choose the sprite. Now you see other sprite appearing. If you want to change the direction of the sprite, you should click this button. Then you see a circle appearing with the arrow. Where you move the arrow, like that your sprite moves. I am moving the arrow straight, my sprite moved like this. If you want to change this sprite, again go to direction and move it. I am going to show you next how to reuse and make the sprite bigger. If you want to make the sprite bigger, you could put a bigger number, example 150, and press enter. Now you see that the sprite became bigger. If you want to make the sprite smaller, again we should go to size. Then we could press a smaller number, example 75. Then you see the sprite becoming smaller. Now I am going to show you how to move the sprite. To move the sprite, we should go to event. Then this option, we should drag it here. Then click like this. If you want to move the sprite right side, then we should click right arrow. Then again, then go to motion. Then first option, you should click and drag it here. Then again, go to events. Take the second option and put it here. Then space, we should press, and right arrow. Again, go to motion. First option, we should press and put it here. Now, if you press the right arrow key in the keyboard, you see the sprite moving towards the right side. If you want to make the sprite moving to left side, go like this, left arrow, and again we should press backspace minus, we should put minus 10. And then here also we should put left arrow, then minus 10 here also. Then we should press enter key. Then if you press the left arrow key in the keyboard, you see the sprite moving towards the left side. Thank you.